I am not a politician. If you're going to get things done, it has to be with leadership. It has to be with the heart connected to the outcomes that serve the people who we work for. Politicians seem to kind of lost that, where they're more interested in the special interest in the media than really connecting with the heart of the citizens. So absolutely, 100%, I am a leader. I want no affiliation or connection as a politician, and I want to move forward with leadership skills that ask better questions, but truly have the citizens to be part of why things are being looked at, why decisions are being made, what are the options? Because that transparency is something, the citizens are our boss. They should know the process and all the components that are involved, and I am proud to say that that will be what is shared and communicated to the citizens, instead of just, this is the result that we get.